Red Line train to Shady Grove, entering Metro Center upper level. It's an old train. Alstom 6000 series, led by 6128. Today is 6109. Hello friends and fans, Brayden here, and we're on Alstom 6109, Red Line to Shady Grove.
When boarding, please move to the center of the car.
We'll be taking this from Medical Center to Shady Grove. Next station is Grosvenor, so without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Step back, doors closing.
Bus Green Line from Vienna or WMATA Bus 29K from King Street.
Which one's faster?
I will have to get back to you on that one. I don't know, to be honest, on that one. I haven't really done much research on it.
Philly boarding, when I tried going there, I couldn't get in.
Yeah.
So.
It was. How'd they get? They probably ran from the road.
There's a fence though.
Probably cut a hole in the fence.
It must have been late at night when the trains weren't running.
Yeah.
If it's in the odd hours of the night, the train doesn't run, and that's maybe when people do the graffiti.
Yeah, that's probably it. Approaching Grosvenor Strathmore.
I can't wait to go to Lakeville to see how bad it's doing.
Yeah.
So this is Grosvenor Strathmore. Doors open, I say.
King Sheep's new icon is so funny.
Next station, Y Flint. That'd be cool.
There's no easy way to get there is the problem.
Yeah.
This is what I found. Take the Red Line to Union Station, take like the Amtrak to Baltimore, and take like a lift. It's way too expensive and take long as hell. At that point, I'll just walk.
Yeah, fair enough. White Flint. I think it's more than like seeing me around and like knowing my YouTube channel and whatnot.
I've never had a very successful channel. You've broken 1,000 subs.
I'm actually quite surprised that I broke 1,000 subs.
When did you break 1,000 subs?
Earlier this year. Next station is Twin Brook. Monetize it.
Okay, two more stops.
Yep, Twin Brook and Rockville and then Shady Grove. Kesto's been... Oh, there's a big old Kesto piece. Yeah, Kesto's definitely been here.
He's been everywhere. He's been in the... I bet there's Kesto in the Philly building, too. Is there? I bet there is.
Probably. I'll have to look. Twin Brook. Shady Grove, I'm just saying. Next stop is Rockville. approaching Rockville. Surprisingly still open.
A lot of these buildings are very old and crap, but that's why my Urbex meter's going off.
Shady Grove. That was right on Alstom 6109, the red light.
The train leaving the platform will be moving as soon as that train clears.
Alstom 6109, the red line between Medical Center and Shady Grove. Hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.
good non-operator.
This is your Road Line train to Glenmont via way of downtown Washington, D.C. and Silver Spring, Maryland. The next station will be Rockville.
Yeah, that's right on.
Oh, yep, here's that train.
Thank you for choosing Metro Rapid and enjoy the rest of the day.
All right, here we are.